afternoon, police believe a body pulled from a border canal in Socorro is that of a migrant. Details are still limited at this hour, but the Socorro Police Department tell us officers were called to Santa Barbara Drive around 7 this morning, where they found the body. Now, police says it appears the man was a migrant who had fallen into the canal and drowned. This is a developing story. Stay with KTSM for updates.